Thank you. pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Who seek the realm of many have gone before. Fate has chosen. Farewell, chosen.
Miracles, I presume. Very well. An undead kindling through Kim. Very well. Undead kindling through kindling. Come again. Oh. Hello, miracles. Come again. is a surprise. I don't get many visitors, except for ghosts. Do you have some business here? My name is Ingrid. I'm an old man, bound to these parts, but I don't mind a chat. I may even be of some help. Over the four kings, the masters of the Dark Wraiths. The Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man, and any living thing that has a soul. They were born in New Londo, and that is where they perished. The entire city was sacrificed to contain them, for that is how great a threat they were. I am the guardian. I watch over the four, the Dark Wraith. They were born for that. They were bought for that.
anything for the fair lady? What do you want? There is nothing to say to you except if you should be...
Thank you. Somebody. Please let me out of here. Somebody. Anybody. Help me. Unlock the door.
Damn. I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I have my sorcery. Besides, I have an...
You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. These nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life. But now that I'm undead, I've never been happier. Tell me honestly. You think I've gone to the other side, don't you? That I've cracked my head and gone hollow? You do, don't you? I can see it in your eyes. You trust a batch of moss over me. Tell me honestly. That I've cracked my head and gone up. You do, I can see it in your eye. You trust a badger. Come again, if you please. You do. I can see it in your eye. You trust a batch of much obliged. I think I like you.
I'm no good with those. It won't be easy, but I'm afraid you'll have to look for someone else.
Thank you. you come from? Splendid news, I tell you. Ah, so you see my sight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I'm afraid I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit in quite a pickle, but who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance. My head would spin.
Thank you. What? Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh? I took on Sen's fortress alone. But I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching. Both on the brink, you see. End of story. You bloody fool. Let me give you a nibble of advice. Don't even consider visiting An Orlando. Not in your state. For a century they've tried and failed. The Night King Rendell, Black Iron Tarkus, and even Logan himself. He won't stand a chance. He'll be eaten alive. But go along if you wish. If only to deepen your despair. Let me give you a nibble of advice. Don't even consider visiting An Orlando. For a century they've tried the Night King Rendell. He won't stand a chance, but... Go along, try and make something of yourself. But nothing will come of it, and I should know.
You are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling. The bonfires attended by the keepers are special. They are linked to one another, and their flames never die. Yet never shall the keepers of these flames meet. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. If you require rest, that is,
Thank you.
There you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that. You really are fond of chatting with me, if I didn't know better. Oh no, dear me. You really are fond if I didn't know. Oh no, dear me. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Oh, don't be ashamed. Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together. This is quite a fix. We'll need another three, no, maybe five bodies. Quite a fix indeed. This is quite a fix. We'll need another three. Quite a fix. Wait, you defeated those monsters? Fantastic! I'm saved! This knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude. But be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan. Be warned. Gallant next time.
That is no good, but Forge, very good. I help any time. Talk, tis no good. No one, everyone gone. But you, friend, you talk. I no talk, but happy. But you, friend, you talk. I no talk, but happy. But you, friend, you, I no talk, but happy.
Yeah.